Hey friends, this is Suji and I'm bringing in one more video from Food for Toddlers. In today's video, I'll be sharing a snack recipe, but this is made from jackfruit seed flour. And let's head on to the video for the recipe. Let's start with adding jackfruit seeds into a pressure cooker. Now to this, I'm adding water. The quantity of water I've taken here is just enough to dip the jackfruit seeds into it. Before putting the seeds into the pressure cooker, make sure you remove the outer white skin. The seeds I've used here are tender, so I'm going with 3 to 4 whistles to get it cooked completely. And as you can see, no extra water is left in it. And now to a blender, I'll be adding 1 cup of jackfruit seeds, which is mashed properly with the help of a potato masher. And now to this, I'll be adding 3 tablespoons of freshly grated coconut. And then goes in a small piece of asafoetida. And now we'll be blending all these 3 ingredients without adding any extra water to it. After blending these ingredients, you'll be getting a paste-like texture. Now transfer this paste into a mixing bowl. And to this, we'll be adding 3 tablespoons of rice flour. And then goes in 1/4 teaspoons of carom seeds, 1/4 teaspoons of red chili flakes, and I've added 1/4 teaspoons of dried fenugreek leaves. And now goes in 1 tablespoon of semolina. And now slowly and gradually we'll be mixing all of them together. And now goes in some salt as per your taste. And then just mix everything together to get a dough. And now to this prepared dough, for better binding, we'll be adding 1 to 2 tablespoons of wheat flour. And friends, while kneading, you can add 1 teaspoon of water just to get everything together. So the dough is completely ready. Now with the help of a mold, just prepare them into your desired shapes and size. So friends, these rings are ready to be deep fried. For frying, put them into hot oil. And friends, for deep frying, I always go with minimum amount of oil. Just flip sides when it turns golden brown in color. As I always discard oil after one use, never reuse oil after deep frying. So friends, jackfruit seed flour murk or chakli is ready. And now friends, let's prepare these rings without using the molds. Just deep fry these rings in a similar way as we did for the previous ones. And friends, by just slightly touching oil over them, you can even go for baking. So friends, hope you guys like this simplified version of chakli or murk making. And friends, if you like the flavor of garlic, you can even add some garlic and sesame to it. And hope you guys love the way of making chaklis or murk by this way. If so, don't forget giving a thumbs up to the video. So before ending the video, let's head on to the ingredients required. We need 1 cup of jackfruit seed crush, and to make this crush we need approximately 12 seeds, and we need 3 tablespoons of rice flour, 3 tablespoons of freshly grated coconut, 1 to 2 tablespoons of wheat flour, and 1 tablespoon of semolina. We need 1/4 teaspoons of carom seeds, 1/4 teaspoons of dried fenugreek leaves, and 1/4 teaspoons of red chili flakes, and a small piece of asafoetida. Salt as per taste and some oil for deep frying. So these were the ingredients used to make this version of snack. So to all you lovely people out there, this is time to end the video. And guys, go for the subscribe button to get more interesting videos. And until we catch up next time, eat healthy, stay healthy, God bless.